The midterm elections are less than a month away, and more information about the polls are being posted online. Google Philippines will not be left behind. It has called for Filipino volunteers to contribute their knowledge on the location of voting centers in their city or province through its 2013 Map Your Precinct project. The move aims to provide Google Maps with information on where Filipinos can vote based on their city or region and their precinct number. To tell us more about this, we're joined in the studio by Aileen Apolo de Jesus, Google Head for Outreach for Southeast Asia. Hello, thank you for joining us.
Definitely.
All right, tell us about this particular project. I mean, we've had Google Maps for quite some time. It's been very, very helpful for a lot of people to, one, not get lost in the roads, and two, to find places of interest. And I know that this has been contributed by the community.
Yes.
You had a Google Map Maker before, and they can just plot their spots, and it gets approved by the community, eventually ported to the main maps. But this is something different. I mean, you're putting points of interest in particular for the election. So how did you come up with this concept that this was important to add to maps?
Okay, so actually this is the second run of our project. We did this back in 2010
okay.
together with mapping volunteers mm-hmm. as well. So we thought this is very important, especially since COMELEC actually reduced the number of precincts.
Okay.
They clustered it. So
one
of the things that we thought it would be like people might get confused mm-hmm. as to where their precincts are. So
okay.
I saw this firsthand actually when I voted in 2010. And because of the precincts that were relocated.
Mm-hmm.
So we thought this would help, and being able to empower citizens as well to help out their fellow citizens find precincts, then that's actually very helpful.
All right. And getting the people out there to help you, the netizens, I know we have roughly, it's an arguable number, 30 to 35 million Filipinos online every day. A lot of them are good at the basic stuff, tweeting, Facebook, but
yes.
not everybody's a... How do you call it? Cartographer for mapping? But it doesn't have to be, right?
Yes.
Anyone can get a Google account and log on and join MapMaker. But in particular, in this instance, how easy is it if they want to contribute? Say, oh, I live nearby the precinct, so I know
yes.
where it is. I can plot it.
Actually, the most important thing is for you to know your neighborhood.
Okay.
And what we do is we actually get volunteers mm-hmm. to map on findyourprecinct.ph.
Okay.
All they need to do is go there, look for a city
mm-hmm.
and then look for precincts that are unmapped
okay.
and then they just locate it on the map and then they pin the precinct.
And that's it?
Yes. That's
so
it.
The tools and the way it can be easily done is already laid out for them
yes.
on that site. Okay. And give us an example of somebody on election day that this would be useful for. I'm imagining somebody like a Balikbayan who hasn't been to his hometown in a long time. I mean, what are the things that you have in mind that could really be helpful with this particular service?
Okay, so one of the things is, of course, as a voter, you need to know
mm-hmm.
where your precinct number
right.
is.
Mm-hmm.
So when you go to the site,
mm-hmm.
You can actually search for the exact address
mm-hmm.
of your precinct. Just type in the city
mm-hmm.
and then the precinct number,
okay.
and then it actually shows you the map of where the precinct is located.
Okay.
So if you are Balikbayan, then you can easily just, you know, look at the map and then go to your precinct and
okay.
vote.
And sometimes people, you know, migrate to Metro Manila and they want to go back to the provinces to vote. And as you said, since they are now clustered, some have moved, you might get lost
yes.
on election day. Because I remember hearing stories in previous elections that the main precinct is in this area, but the number something is in another building
location.
Somewhere else, you know, a few
yeah.
minutes walk away, but you could get lost if you just try to wander around there. This is what you're doing now, but is this a nationwide effort or are you just
yes.
looking at it is okay
it is so actually anybody can join some
mm-hmm.
of the map ups, which is done by volunteers
mm-hmm.
or they can actually map in the comforts of their own home just
right.
by going to find your PC.
And has that been happening? Have you noticed the activity online that you've got your mga mahilig talaga mag-plot sa maps?
Yes. Actually, last week we mm-hmm. started, the communities have started to have map-ups. So
okay.
there were map-ups in...
Map-ups?
Yes,
nice.
We call
okay.
it map-ups.
Something like tweet-ups, there where they meet, the tweeters
meet. We call it map-ups.
Map-ups, okay.
So they actually had map-ups in Baguio,
all right.
In Arakan, that's
mm-hmm.
in North Cotabato,
okay.
in Kidapawan. And
uh-huh.
I was actually in Jensen last
mm-hmm.
week to attend the map-up there.
All right. How zoomed in can it get? I mean, I can imagine sometimes... people may experience that in their particular city and area where they live that sometimes the maps can zoom in so much only
yes.
but you can't break down the compound. Okay, but in this particular instance, can they plot it specifically? For example, you see a building like this, and they can say, this is precinct one, this is precinct two. So at least more or less in the building, you know where it is?
Actually, the precincts that are mapped are clustered.
Okay.
So how we actually did the app is it's clustered, mm-hmm. and then it's by address.
By address.
So when the voters actually make a search, they can search for their very specific precinct number, mm-hmm. and then it comes out as the address already.
All right. Currently, how many percent of the country's precincts are already plotted, and how much more do you need the help of Arkababayans?
We've actually only just begun.
Okay.
And there's still like a lot more,
all
and
right.
we're hoping to get more volunteers from places like Southern Luzon, mm-hmm. Also Bicol, and some parts of Visayas.
Okay.
The Mindanao community has been like really been very active, and the map ups there have been scheduled way ahead.
And this is what you're noticing from the usual suspects, the super sipag mappers and cartographers out there.
Yes.
They're doing this. And it's nice to see them being socially, politically active somehow, right? By doing this. I mean, it's been their passion to try to build Google Maps in the Philippines, and yet they're moving in this direction. And I know this is in particular to your department as, you know, Google's head of outreach. It's pretty cool, by the way. I like the particular job description. You know, you're not just creating products. I mean, you have a specific purpose of what you want your products to be of help to society.
Yes.
So how have you observed that community who are already active online doing these things with Google's products, but this is for a purpose? I mean, so in the, you know, looking at it in a bigger picture perspective.
Yes. So like every single day, millions of Filipinos actually go to Google
right.
looking for information. Mm-hmm. And one of the things that we saw that was important is, aside from being able to search for information, mm-hmm. is to also to contribute. So what we try to do is to engage them, to empower them, and provide them tools to contribute as well to help in nation building.
All right. And are there other things that Google has online that can still help Filipinos to educate them more about the elections, educate them more as voters as well, that you might want them to find out?
Right now, we're focused on the mapping of the precincts. And that's what we're currently busy.
All right. And you do need help. A lot
yes,
of help.
Do
so
need help.
From those of you from different parts of the Philippines in your provinces, and you have, you know, a general idea where your precincts are, you don't need to be an expert mapper or cartographer. Just go online. The name of the website is?
Findyourprecinct.ph.
Very simple. Findyourprecinct.ph. Log on there. The tools seem simple enough to help our Kababayans plot our precincts property. So thank you for joining us.
Thank you.
Eileen, the head of Google Google Outreach. I really love that term. Thank you so much, and we'll see you again soon.
Thank you.
Thanks, Eileen.
Thank you.
All right, we'll have more news when we return. Stick around. This is ANC Alerts.